I was at a loss for words first time that we spoke.
You're looking for a girl that'll treat you right. You're looking for in the daytime with a light.
You might be the type if I play my cards right. I'll find out by the end.
Good morning, Heartland High School, and happy National Cheese Ball Day.
We hope you had an amazing Monday.
I'm TJ.
And I'm Ross.
And here's what's in the news. Prom is Friday, May 3rd. Tickets will be on sale during all lunches until Friday, April 19th. If you are planning on bringing a guest, be sure to pick up a guest pass in the main office and return it by April 23rd.
Any seniors interested in receiving a CAD honor cord at graduation, please see Dr. Essenmacher in room 406 for more details.
Congratulations to April's Students of the Month, 9th grade Tiffany Kasten, 10th grade Anya Hasted, 11th grade Aloha Mora, and 12th grade Holly McCracken.
Students, please check your emails for overdue notices and return any books.
That's all for school news. Now let's take a look at some local news.
Construction will continue on Grand River Avenue throughout the whole week this week.
Now, it's time for everyone's favorite segment, Today in History.
On this day, in 1961, U.S. launches Bay of Pigs invasion to topple Fidel Castro in Cuba.
Now, let's take a look at what's going on in the sports world with Nevin and Johnny.
Thank you, TJ and Jake.
I'm Johnny.
And I'm Nevin.
Last night, soccer beat Nova by 4-2 and baseball split with Okemos.
Today for sports, JV and varsity baseball play a single game versus Northville starting at 4:30.
And varsity softball also plays today, but it's at DH versus Northville starting at 4.
Lastly, JV boys lacrosse plays at Canton at 5 o'clock.
That's all for today. Now on to sports trivia.
The question from yesterday was, who won the national championship in lacrosse? The answer is Notre Dame.
The question for today is, what team got the last NHL wildcard spot?
The answer will be posted on the news tomorrow.
That's all for sports. Now back to TJ and Jake.
Hey Ross, you got any plans for the evening?
Not really, just lacrosse practice. You know, we got a big game this Saturday.
Who do you play?
Brother Ice.
Hopefully there's some good weather this weekend.
Yeah. It's looking like it's supposed to be warm and sunny.
Speaking of weather, let's take a look at the weather with David and Mateo Flame Winhart, the third.
Thanks, Jake and TJ. I'm Andy.
And I'm David.
The temperature for today will be a high of 71 and a low of 51. What is the weather looking like for today?
We should expect cloudy conditions for most of the day with the chance of thunderstorms and rain at 3 p.m.
Ooh, the real feel will be similar to the actual temp, so the wind is not strong today. The wind speeds will range from 11 to 16 miles per hour, with gusts up to 35 miles per hour.
For the sports games tonight, expect it to be cloudy with a chance of meatballs, so bring the appropriate gear to stay warm and dry.
Watch for any cancellations or delays, as the weather is not looking too good.
Oh, that's not good. What's been going on nationally, Andy?
Oh, funny you'd ask. Scattered thunderstorms are possible this afternoon from lower Michigan into parts of the Ohio Valley. Also, a part of a cold front will sweep across north-central U.S., bringing heavy snow along with mountains and foothills of the northern Rockies into tomorrow.
I can't believe people are still dealing with snow. I'm glad the temperatures are staying high for us.
Me neither. And now for the joke of the day. Why can't you hear a pterodactyl go to the bathroom?
I don't know. Why?
Because the pee is silent. Have a great day,
Harlan High School.
I'll be the first to agree. I'm curious about you. You seem so innocent.
You want to get in my world, get lost in it. Boy, I'm tired of running. Let's